Buddy, Sama here, and we're back to some more Uncharted 4. Hopefully everyone's doing good today. I'm doing good. I can't wait to play some more of this. Waiting for Lashing to show up on my laptop so I can see if it looks good. Yep. You guys can hear me? Good. Okay, let's continue where we left off. Heading to the grave. Okay, come on, load faster. Okay, there we go. Hopefully, there's no one else.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Well, the lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Who is that one? Go check it out!
Sucker. Yes, go ahead, head over here. Okay, where?
Heads up.
Where? Oh. Thank you, Sam. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, a 12-gauge shotgun. Oh, snap. Okay, got you marked. Doesn't look like you saw me good.
I'm gonna find you.
Eat that, boils. Oh crap.
No way I imagined that.
Yes, come over here and I'll just slam you into the wall just like your buddies.
Nothing here.
Yes, come here.
Hang on.
Oh crap, he saw me.
Was kind of hairy. Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Someone was bound to hear that? And I think this is the way we needed to go. Ooh, ouch.
Right beyond those walls.
Yes, it is.
Down we go.
Where did that rich asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guides fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Yes, walk it off towards me.
Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Yeah, I'm standing right here, guys.
All right, let's keep going.
Oh, whoops. Well, that was death. That was not a smart idea. Oh. Derp. I think I was supposed to climb up there. Maybe? Oh crap. No. Okay, think. I don't see anything. Maybe I do this.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Yeah, I guess it is this way. I wonder how old Nate is. Probably about in his 40s, my guess is.
Bungee jumping. Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
His ass is full of gravel. Lol, 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 lol.
ending. It was nothing.
I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
So far, so good.
All right, I got it. Go. Okay, come on. And we're here.
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are. Any treasure? Because I just remembered that I've not been looking for that.
Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Huh.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan.
Interesting.
Check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find the tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for.
This is not the grave.
Have a skull and crossbones.
This is not the grave you are looking for.
Now look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Jot this down, huh?
What he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Let's hope.
Interesting. Very interesting. Two swords, but no, this isn't it. I don't think so. No, this isn't it. Hmm. There's another one. The dates, can't tell.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see.
Ooh.
Nope. Bad
darn
dates.
Ooh, here it is.
Date is correct, but the swords are upside down.
Ah, darn it.
Wrong one.
Stupid swords. Nope, that's not it. Hello.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
It's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
Ooh.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for long time.
Let's see what we got.
Oh, wow.
It's crypt.
It looks empty.
Crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
Oh, hello.
To hide his loot.
Oh, take a note.
One of the old monks wrote this.
Lol. Achievements. Lol. Okay. This isn't a bit creepy at all. Oh, treasure. Sweet. Let's take a look. A hay penny. Huh. Interesting. Very interesting.
Oh, gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Fancy.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Interesting. Oh, bugger.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. But what are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Ooh.
Isn't that something?
Hello. Well, hello. Oh, I have to give them a
the light's coming
bit.
From the other side of the wall.
Let's see
boy.
Here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
And, well, this isn't very hard of a puzzle.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
Interesting. Okay, I see how it goes.
That looks right.
Last one.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Yeah, because I'm awesome. That's why.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
Fancy.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe. Shit. Well, let's not keep him waiting.
No kidding. Rafe is a noob that did not hire us. Get wrecked, nerd. Oh, crap.
Shit. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. And I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout about the uphill?
Nothing. Do you think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Okay. Sneak attack.
All right.
Oh crap.
What the?
Hey, shit. Saw something. Watch yourself.
Right. Oh crap, they still see me. Oh crap.
I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Oh. Right, I have to hold it. Derp.
Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation.
That was cool.
Okay, let's see. Where are we going? Well, to the cave, but. Figure out which way goes where, huh?
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Yeah.
Kid, what's the status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy.
Oh, hey, look,
a
whale.
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Huh. Cool. Let's see, anything down here? Does not look like it, really. he's doing tons of explosions.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
Over here!
Whoops. Not used to the controls fully yet. My whoopsies.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Yeah, no kidding. Hello, treasure.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
What about me?
I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let's see what's by that wooden structure over there.
Ah.
Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
I thought there would be something down there. Nope. Nope. Really, Nate? Really? That worked.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way!
That worked.
Okay, this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Kinda was.
Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Oh! This was a good idea!
I'll snap.
Say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
Right, hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah, somewhat.
I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up.
Come on.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Nah, exactly.
These guys are awesome.
Hey, check it out.
Just about there. There's no path along the cliff. Let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, bugger.
South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Wait. Shit. What was that?
Yes, come over here so I can knock you out.
Nothing.
So far, so good.
Up ahead.
What's this? All right, then.
Come on, walk over here, pal. Well, there's only a few guys.
I got them!
Well, shit. Going somewhere?
There's a goal in there, so.
Nice.
Wingman.
We're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
No kidding. Ooh. Okay, let's see here. Doesn't look like we head down.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
I think it must be really heavy.
there.
See?
No problem.
Yeah, for once.
I didn't see it. Oh well.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
Data, journal entry. Huh. Wonder what that would be. Interesting. Very interesting.
Kid, dog's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
Gotta love Sully.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Really? You don't say.
Is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What?
Really?
Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
Lose my arm?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook.
Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Interesting.
Well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
Hmm.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question.
Yeah, no kidding.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Whoa.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Those last words.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
You sure? Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad. Oh no. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last time.
Okay. Throw at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew.
Maybe send him one of those St. Dismas crosses?
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, great.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Oh, boy. This looks fun.
This is elaborate.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah.
What the?
This guy clearly failed.
What the heck? Let's do that.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Whew. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
Wheel thingy, really?
All right, let's see what these wheels do.
Oh, boy.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas.
Okay, so... I don't know. Okay. I guess maybe that?
Hey, check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Boy, do I hate puzzles at times. I think I understand what to do. Okay, so that's one way. All three of them are one away. Looks like it. Oh boy. Okay, so that go with the top right one would go there. But as soon as I do that, that would go there. Ah. Wait, no. Wrong one. I think I see what to do, maybe? Maybe? Oh, wrong one. Okay.
Wait. There we go.
Okay.
Hey, Sam. Was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, so...
that's what I've got.
Okay. That's right. I have no idea. Okay, I'm confused here. Okay, so black is on the right, black cross is on the right, white one is on the left, and the big one is in the middle. Yeah, I really hate puzzles. Okay, so that one's like that, but... Okay. Okay. Oop, wrong one. Okay. Here we go. Almost got it. Okay, almost. Wait. No. Aha. There we go.
Think that's it?
Now you could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Nope. The black and white are wrong. Bugger. I have them switched. Dang it, man. Okay, other way. Think I have it right this time?
Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Well, here comes certain death. It worked.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
Woot.
All right, see? No shishkinates. No make kebabs today.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas. I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Yeah, I agree. Probably not the only one is right.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay. I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
Really? Really, Drake?
I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Yeah, we're a couple hundred years late is right. Come on, climb up.
Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it. I see some light through here.
Ah, catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
One false move and weird head.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up about it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite. They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I listened to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Huh. Interesting. We're listening to you, mate.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, let's not make it out.
Wait. You think she was right, though? About what? About Rafe wanting to draw you out. As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here. Me?
Sweet. Let's see, what is it? Pewter box, huh?
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Man, those guys are going crazy with those explosives.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Why, thank you, good sir.
Getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing!
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
Swing across.
We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Yeah, that'll probably work. Whoopsies. Wrong way. Whoops. Really?
Here goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the...
Okay, well, sadly, guys, I'm gonna end it here. I'm feeling very tired. Hope you all enjoyed. People watching on Twitch, don't forget to follow. People watching on YouTube, don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video, so see ya!